So in the laboratory mouse, males typically fight with one another, they mark their cage with urine, and they engage in mating behaviors with females. All of these behaviors require exposure to estrogen during early life. And this is somewhat surprising because many people think of estrogen as a female hormone, which it is. But it's been known for decades that all estrogen in the body is actually produced, synthesized from testosterone. So what happens is there's testosterone circulating in the male bloodstream, which goes into the brain, and it's converted to estrogen locally. And it's this early estrogen that's produced within the brain that is required for males to have this full repertoire of male mating and territorial behaviors in adulthood. So we wanted to understand where in the brain estrogen was acting to promote male typical behaviors. So we deleted it in two populations of neurons. And what we were surprised to find was that when we delete estrogen receptor from inhibitory neurons, we saw deficits in male mating and territorial behaviors. So males did not mark their cages anymore with urine. They produced a cage marking pattern that looked just like that of a female rather than a male. And males showed deficits in mating, and they also inadvertently would attack females during a male mating assay, which is never displayed by a wild type animal. Males never attack females. So this result kind of indicated that if you can't respond to estrogen in inhibitory neurons, that you have trouble deciding what animal is in front of you and what course of action you should take. So we know that many mental health disorders have a sex bias in the presentation or in the symptoms. For example, mood and anxiety disorders are more common in women after puberty, whereas neurodevelopmental disorders like ADHD and autism were more common in boys. And so our goal is to understand the distinct developmental trajectories of male and female brains, so we might gain more insight into how these mental health disorders arise. And this is an important first step in that work.